Thank you, Mr. President. This morning, I'd like to give courtesies to Sheriff John Hanlin of Douglas County. I was hoping he'd be here today, as well as Sheriff John Ward of Curry County and Sheriff Gabe Fabrizio of Coos County, as well as their district attorneys, Douglas County DA Rick Wesenberg, Coos County DA Paul Frasier, and Curry County DA Joshua Spansail, as well as our chiefs of police and all of our officers and law enforcement and public safety, not just in my district and Senate District 1, but around the state, as they deal with their jobs in protecting the health, life, and safety of Oregonians and our residents in the most extreme cases. And so God bless them for their work and all their efforts. Thank you, Mr. President.
Thank you, Senator. Courtesies extended to the sheriffs, the chiefs, the district attorneys from Southern Oregon, the South Coast, and across the state of Oregon. Thanks for that recognition.